your lesson.
Nigel needs help.
Sir.
Nigel went out drinking with the gang last night. They ran up against some Templars in Kiltland. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
Thank you.
There you are. Go on. Slow down.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob! Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get him before the Rozzers do?
Yeah! Shut up!
Decrease your speed at once!
She's doing here. Hello!
Thank you.
Ready to fire! You can't run forever!
Some evidence before the chief inspector arrives.
The guilty party doesn't have a hat. If you find a hat that fits him, that's a death warrant.
Just go home and we'll forget the whole thing.